from a Ballon d'Or winner to scoring 0 goals in 2024. Karim Benzema was one of the best strikers in the world for more than a decade, and when after winning the Ballon d'Or and completing the club football, Al Ittihad approached him with a 300 million euros offer, he decided to join them. But his lack of hunger and desire there has resulted in him scoring just 12 goals in 25 games, and he is having one of the worst seasons of his career. So this is how Benzema went.